He's bleeding from the nose. He was down in the very early seconds as Tyson nails him with the uppercut. Now Frank comes very slowly across the ring. He knows he's in with a bull. Tyson gets nailed with a left hook. Tyson looks wobbly as he attacks Bruno. Bruno continues to throw. Tyson was caught and wobbled.